As somebody with no psychological training whatsoever, I wonder how Mary Magdalene actually thought she could compensate herself for her very traumatic past with her extreme cosmetic surgery.